For the 25 years I've lived in Howard County, I've seen a police officer patrol my street maybe 5 times. That's once every 5 years. That's not a complaint or a criticism. For I know that a police officer is not a security officer, at least not for us, the average citizen. Their role is to respond to a crime, investigate, and apprehend the criminal. In the infamous case of Warren versus the District of Columbia, a woman was gang raped for 14 hours, even though she'd called the police twice before the rapist gained entry into her apartment. The police never responded. Ms. Warren sued the District of Columbia for negligence and failure to protect her, but the court ruled that the police had no lawful requirement to protect citizens and therefore cannot be held legally accountable for failing to do so. In other parts of the country, sheriffs are telling people to arm themselves. It seems to me that Senate Bill 281 is just making it more difficult for law-abiding citizens to own a gun and giving the criminals an advantage over us. I had 2 daughters at Virginia Tech that day. When I got the call that morning from my youngest daughter, I could hear gunfire, screaming, and police officers shouting. By God's grace, neither one of my girls were hurt, but they both lost friends and classmates. Nothing in Senate Bill 281 would have changed anything that happened that day. Proponents of this bill like to say if just one life could be saved. I say, if just one person in Norris Hall that morning had been armed, many lives would have been saved. Virginia Tech has an ROTC program. There was at least one young man that was killed that would have graduated and been shipped off to the Middle East a few months later, carrying a real machine gun. As a matter of fact, I think that if someone had been armed, maybe the incident wouldn't have occurred at all. Because the only thing in common with all of these mass shootings is that the shooter knew no one would shoot back. I would also like to mention that Virginia Tech still remains the largest shooting to ever have occurred in this country. The shooter didn't use any weapons that you mention in your bill. I have a God-given right to protect myself from all forms of a threat, not with a musket or a six-shot revolver, but with the same firearms the police in this building use to protect you. Thank you.
Thank you. So, I don't want to have to remind people again, we really want to get through this. We don't have time for applause.